I think I'm the kid that people really don't understand. I'm very serious, and I think people take that the wrong way, but that's just how I am. And me being 13, a teenager now, there's a lot of things out there. There's drugs and alcohol, and there's a lot of bad things, but I think if you just think about where you want to be 20 years from now and stay focused and driven, you can always do it.